बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू विल बी फाइन। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 1B क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। टुडे इंशाल्लाह वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, पेज नंबर 6। सो ओपन योर बुक, पेज नंबर 6। हियर इज अ क्वेश्चन, एंड व्हाट इज अ क्वेश्चन? Write the following sets in tabular form. The first one is set of days in a week. First, tell me how many days we have in a week. We have 7 days in a week. So we will write here Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday and Saturday. And we will denote the set with capital letter A. You can use any capital letters. Okay. Move to next part. Part 2. Set of one digit natural numbers. Students, we know that we denote natural numbers with capital N. And natural numbers start from 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Students, we will write these digits from 1 to 9. Why? Because 10 has 2 digits. Look, units and tens. And we have to write up to 9. Part 3, set of even numbers between 12 and 21. Now we have to write set of even numbers between 12 and 21. Solution. First we will denote the set with capital alphabet. It's B. Okay. Even numbers between 12 and 21. Even numbers are those numbers which can be divided by 2. So which even number will come after 12? 14. After 14, 16 will come. It's an even number. Next, after 16, 18 will come. It's also an even number. And the last one is 20. So we will write here 14, 16, 18 and 20. These are the even numbers which comes between 12 and 21. Students, today we solve question number 3, part 1, 2 and 3. You have to solve these questions on your maths notebook. And the next 3 questions, which are part 4, 5 and 6, it's your homework, but you must have to solve these questions in your practice notebook. Okay, students, have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.